standing there on the right of the picture, the Queen's pony or horse, Emma, when the Duke of Edinburgh had his funeral here, the driving carriage that he used to use was brought out to the quadrangle here from the Mews of Windsor, the grooms who work in the Royal Mews, and this black Highland, I suspect, pony, Emma. Two of the Queen's corgis, like Emma the pony, Sandy and Mick. The Queen was famous, I don't know how many corgis she had, 50 or 60, I think, in her life. But they've been brought out here just to the right of the arch as the cortege comes into the quadrangle.
You daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love.
Pleased Almighty God to take out of this transitory life unto his divine mercy the late, most high, most mighty, and most excellent monarch, Elizabeth II. By the grace of God of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of her other realms and territories, Queen, Head of the Commonwealth, Defender of the Faith, and Sovereign of the Most Noble Order of the Garter.
This one is.